morning to all. How are you all? I hope you all doing great, isn't it? Yes, this is our English class for grade 1. This is our English class for grade 1. In this class, we are going to see one interesting thing, that is grammar. Okay, children, shall we start our class? Yes, now all of you look at this picture. What is this? Yes, this is a flower. What is this? This is a flower. Now look at this one. The flower is red. The flower is red. Okay. Now look at this one. What is this? Yes, your light, isn't it? Yes. This is an orange. What is this? This is an orange. So children, A and the. A and the. These three words used to point out the noun. So we called these three words as articles. Yes, today we are going to see articles. Okay, children, shall we start our class? Yes. A and the. These are the words that come before nouns. Yes, I already told these three words come before noun to point out the noun. Okay, children. Shall we start? Yes. Articles. A and. Used to introduce a singular noun. Now tell me, what does it mean noun? Yes, noun is a naming word. Noun is a naming word. Name of a person, place, thing, animal. Isn't it? Yes. So A and used to introduce a singular noun. Now tell me, what does it mean by singular? Yes, let me tell. If there is a only one pen, one pencil, one animal, then that comes under singular, isn't it? So we use A and to introduce a singular noun. Okay, children, shall we start? Yes. A, used before a word that begins with a consonant. Yes. Now, all of you tell how many letters we have in alphabets. Yes, we have 26 letters, isn't it? So, in that 26, we have 21 letters as a consonant. Let me tell what are the words. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L. M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Yes. These letters are called consonants. So we used to introduce A before a word begins with the consonant. Okay, children. Shall we see some examples? Yes. A mango, a clock, a toy. See here, M, C, T. These are consonant A's. So we use A before these words. Okay, children. A bench, a chair. See here, B and C also a consonant letter. So we use A before these two words. Okay, shall we move to our next one? Yes, next one is an. Use before a word that begins with the vowel sound. Yes. Now, A, E, I, O, U is a vowel, isn't it? How many vowels we have? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many vowels? Yes, we have 5 vowels. What are they? A, E, I, O, U. Yes, we use an. Use before a word that begins with the vowel sound. We use and before a word that begins with vowel sound. Shall we see some examples? Yes. An apple, an elephant, an ice cream. So here A, E, I are vowels, isn't it? So we use an in front of these words. Okay. And then honest person and umbrella. Okay, now listen here. Yes, H is a consonant letter, isn't it? But here H is a silent one. Okay, we use and before these two words. Okay, children, and then article the used to introduce plural nouns. Now tell me, what is the meaning plural? Yes, if there is two more than two, then that comes under plural. If there is three books, two elephants, two bicycles, then that is comes under plural noun. Okay, children, shall we see some more examples for this? The bicycles, the erasers, the ostriches, the dolls. Yes, how many bicycles are here? Two, isn't it? So we use the. How many erasers are here? Two. So we use the, like plural forms. Two, we use the. Okay, children, and then the earth, the sun, the moon. We also use the for particular person, particular thing or unique thing. Okay, we also use the for particular one, unique one. So the example is the earth, the sun, the moon. Okay, children, I hope you all understood this class, isn't it? Yes, we will meet our next class.